rock my boat.
Rock my boat.
'Cause I don't want my boat to be rocking.
Welcome to Life Change Community. You know, what you put in your body makes all the difference in the world in terms of how you feel. The old saying is true, junk in, junk out. I'm trying to lose 10 pounds. You know, I found at my age it's a lot easier to gain, and it's a lot more enjoyable to gain than it is to lose. It's not as enjoyable and it's very, very difficult. But at my age, what I eat matters more and more. You know, the truth applies to my spiritual life as well. The longer I live, not the easier it gets to stay in strong spiritual shape, but the harder it gets. The more I have to pay attention to it. And when I get out of shape, it's harder to get back in shape. I heard Zig Ziglar one time say, "I've never accidentally put anything in my mouth." Well, that's true for me too. What's gone in has gone in intentionally. The way I gained that 10 pounds is the same way I'm going to have to lose it, bite at a time. What's going into your mind? What's going into your heart? What's going into your thinking? What's going into your daily life? You can change your life step at a time. You can change your diet, bite at a time. You can change your weight, pound at a time. You pay attention to what goes in. You'll see all the difference in the world in terms of what comes out. Your life can change just when everything is changing. That's exactly when God can change your life the most.